I'm exact weather meteorologist Jay Galley, and thanks for logging on to your afternoon video cast. Let's take a look outside. Still lots of overcast skies. We're starting to get just a few sunny breaks by this afternoon. I think we'll be at least partly cloudy, if not mostly sunny, but still a little bit on the dreary side. You can see a couple of these sunny breaks there, 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 and there as the sun rises. I think we'll start seeing a little more sunshine. Take a look at the satellite imagery. And that front that moved through, it is now in the Gulf of Mexico. You can see some of those low clouds. And it is low clouds. Once that sun comes up a little bit more, it'll burn that low overcast. Temperatures yesterday mainly in the low to mid 70s, with the exception of Gulfport dipping into the upper 60s at 68 degrees, topped out at 75 at the New Orleans International Airport. Some of the rainfall totals, not too impressive, but still everyone getting a little bit of rainfall, at least 1/100th in Slidell. And we had almost 9/10 right around the New Orleans International Airport, just over an inch at the Lakefront Airport. Here's a satellite and radar picture. This system right here going to cause some problems for the northeastern portion of the country that was dealt a blow by Sandy last week. And this is going to graze by us and bring us some slightly cooler temperatures for tomorrow. But you can see the eastern side of the country is under the influence of this big upper-level trough. There's that feature right there. Again, that's going to give us a glancing blow of some cooler temperatures. The forecast model by lunchtime, a little bit of cloud cover by 3 o'clock. As you can see, we start getting some sunny breaks in here, so we'll take that. It is a little on the breezy side. And in the overnight hours through tomorrow, lots of sunshine. This is tomorrow at 6 a.m. And again, by tomorrow afternoon, nothing but sunshine. Still a tad on the breezy side. Today, of course, is Election Day. No reason not to go out there and vote. The weather will be cooperating. I'm going to stay optimistic and call it mostly sunny, mild and breezy. Your afternoon temperature range, upper 60s to right around 70. And then overnight tonight, we'll be cooling to the lower to mid 40s on the North Shore. South Shore, mid 40s to lower 50s. We'll keep that slight breeze out of the northwest. Here's your 7-day exact cast, and here's what I'm talking about. Slightly cooler tomorrow by a couple of degrees, 68 will be the high, and then 71 on Thursday. But notice lots of sunshine with that next punch of some cooler air, upper 30s on the North Shore by Thursday morning. Then we'll start moderating those temperatures upward, topping out in the upper 70s by Sunday when the Saints take on the Falcons in the Superdome. I'm exact weather meteorologist Jay Galley, and thanks for logging on.